said, we've been about 10 minutes into the legal shooting light now. It's still dark in these woods. My camera don't pick up real well in the dark. But anyhow, it's day number 2 of velvet season. We got another high pressure day today, so we seen 3 does yesterday. Like a deer down here. It's a bird. Anyhow, it brightened up here pretty quick. Hopefully we get lucky and something comes up here. That's a giant for right here around our house. The other, he's a good acorn. I probably made up my mind if I can get footage of either one of them, the big one or the regular eight, I'll probably take them for velvet. Just blessed to be out here. Blessed to be healthy enough to get out here. Do what I love doing, so. Anyways, I'm gonna shut up and get ready to start seeing some action, hopefully. Y'all wish me luck. Say a prayer for me. back in here this evening. We'll check back in.
So, about 10:30, I'm going to pack it up. I ain't had no action in well over an hour and a half. So, anyhow, we pretty good set. I mean, we seen deer both days, but I've got to get out of here and go get my wife and take her out for her birthday so she don't kill me. You will see me back here this evening, though. I'm going to try to get back in the woods about 5 o'clock. That'll give me a good solid 3-hour set for this evening, so it'll be hot today. Real feels about 101, so I'll take my time coming in here at 5. Anyways, we're going to get the insides bag packed up and get the bow back in it. And next time I see you guys, I'll be in the tree stand again this evening. Wish me luck. Still day number 2 here, the velvet hunt in Tennessee. This is evening number 2. Just got the old Nissan parked here. We're gonna try to get back in here slowly this evening. It's 97 degrees out here. I know I'm gonna sweat. I've got some LumiShield I can put on once I get tucked back in here in my saddle. I'm gonna have to throw down with some LumiShield. No and ifs or buts about it, but it's a hot, hot, hot one. So anyways, we got about probably 250, 300 yards. I'm gonna take it real slow. Try not to sweat as much as possible. Or as least as, try to sweat as least as possible. So, pretty boring stuff here. So we'll just see you guys when we get in the stand. We'll let you know what the situation is. It is hot. Like I said, it's 96 degrees. I even took my time coming in. I'm still sweating. So definitely gonna have to get out some LumiShield core body foam. Give myself a good coat in that. Let me get everything set up real quick and I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. These inside packs are really nice. Carry everything up. Don't have to pull up anything by a string. Literally carry your bow and everything. As you can see, all in one go. God, it's hot. Probably all for nothing too. I don't see a daggum deer, but I'm hunting, baby.
Yeah.
So, I'm basically set up. I just gotta get an arrow out of my quiver here. I always like to double check, make sure my arrow shooting the G5. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Shooting the G5 Mega Meats. Things leave a monster hole. Shooting those. And you know, Cobra release. Cobra Wilderness release. Pretty dope little release, if I say so myself. I like how their design is. They got this little buckle here that keeps it from coming undone. Yep. But there's that. And then the lighting is terrible right now. Sorry, guys. Anyways. Got my flashlight for when it gets dark tonight, but first we want to use some Lemma Shield, core body foam. Stuff prevents and kills odor-causing bacteria. So literally, it's just a foam. I get me a hearty serving. Hearty serving. Just take it, rub it together. Try to cover any sweat zones you may have. Which is gonna be my head, my neck, and my face right now. They are profusely sweating. Velvet season's nice. It's awesome to get a chance to take one in velvet. But boy, oh boy, do you pay the ultimate price. My nether regions are toasting right now. So, anyhow, my friends, what's next is we sat here and wait. It's 5:20 p.m. I think sunset is at 8. 8 something. So, I think we're looking at about 3 hours, a little over 3 hours before it gets dark. The sun is almost behind those trees, so I should have some fairly good shade here in the next 20-30 minutes. Little breeze. Ooh, I do want to check my wind and see which way it's going. Kinda yonder way. Not much of a wind, to be honest. But if we got a wind, we really want it to go straight back this way. But that direction is better than that direction. I anticipate the deer being here, not there. At least I hope not. That's the way I come in. All right. Enough rambling. We'll see you guys when we get some action. Back at 5 o'clock in the morning.
We gave it a good shot there tonight. Seen a few deer. We've seen deer ever since, so we know they're there. Haven't seen the bucks yet. I could drink about 18 of those. Anyhow, let's go to bed, get up, do it one more time in the morning. Thank y'all for staying with us.